So we're on our way to Nanton today, and they're going to start up the Lancaster Bomber. They do this once a year, and we thought, you know, it's Father's Day, we're gonna take the old man down and show him some old airplanes, go through the museum, and learn a little about history. It's gonna be good. I hear it's nice and loud, so a bit of a rainy day today, but that's not gonna stop us. So let's go check it out. Little thunder and lightning in the area. Might have to go seek some cover.
It all depends with the lightning.
Yeah. off the bed.
Gracias.
One, you gotta climb over the spot. God.
You guys look out here?
Inside the Lancaster.
Perfect.
Pretty tight.
Yeah. Watch your head.
Oh, yeah, I see that. They were smaller back then.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Beauty. Can you imagine just flying through the air in this? That's pretty loud, I would think.
Oh, yeah.
This is snug.
Beautiful.
Go back.
Some seats in the back here. I think people were smaller back in the day.
Now we're gonna hop over this.
Oh, this is what he was talking about.
We're gonna go get hung up here. Oh my goodness. I just tried to get through a little mouse hole. There's a little window up top for light. Wow. This is you're in a tin can, like a sardine. I can only imagine how loud this was flying through the air. Oh, you gonna make it down?
Yeah.
I barely did. The midsection of the plane, and here's the mid gunner looking up.
At least I can stand up.
Oh boy. Not me.
I'm a perfect height.
I don't think they had 6'2 people back then. This is the stretch out part.
Yeah.
Stretch your back out. And they had the slide towards the tail gunner.
Yep.
And where's the magic toilet? Is that it?
I see. Right there.
Oh. Leave my Lancaster hat in the Lancaster.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. That's it. The inside tour of the Lancaster. Next time I should stretch before doing that.